I'm feeling very bittersweet about graduating.
I'm excited to be done with school, but not excited to leave Stanford.
No. Just a no.
I'm very excited. I have a countdown app on my phone.
My favorite course was Vehicle Dynamics with Chris Gerdes.
It was Separations Processes.
I really loved ME110.
E14, which is Statics.
CS142, I'd say.
My favorite engineering class is definitely MSNE 135.
ME203 is Design and Manufacturing.
Changed my whole life.
There was blood, there was a bit of sweat, and I don't know if there were tears, but there was a lot of stress associated with it.
So what's my favorite Stanford engineering moment?
I not only wrote my thesis, but I wrote a full-length optimization textbook with my professor.
My favorite engineering memory, actually, of my entire time here was last quarter, and my group and I had to plan this research project from start to finish. So our very first experiment, we were like waiting with bated breath, and it followed the exact pattern that we thought it would.
I came to Stanford not really knowing anything about computer science, and after just a couple years was creating real products for real people to use. Just kind of crazy for me to think about.
There are so many things that make Stanford engineering really unique.
For sure, the people here, everyone really cares.
The people here are absolutely incredible.
All the students, particularly like the engineering students, all bring these really fantastic skill sets.
I've been able to really take advantage of this whole interdisciplinary nature of how to best sort of address certain problems.
What will I not miss about Stanford engineering? The finals.
If when I graduate, I get to sleep a full 8 hours a night. Won't miss not sleeping that.
Yeah.
At this point, I think my bloodstream is more caffeine than literally any other molecule.
P-sets will not miss.
I won't miss P-sets.
You're gonna miss P-sets?
Sometimes, I like P-sets. Depends on what P-set it is.
If there's anything that I wish I would have been told, you may doubt yourself. You may think you're not good enough, but you definitely are.
You're gonna be the best at something, but not everything.
Trust yourself.
It doesn't hurt to reach out to people.
Sleep is important, and get sleep.
When you sit in classes and think that everyone else understands it, they don't.
You can still be a successful engineer and not have these certain set of Stanford experiences that students at Stanford often have.
Done!
Even I feel like I want to give you a real hug.
Okay.